its price. The question is it worth it?
Longships are overrated.
So many of them, I'd have to aim to miss. Never need ask me twice.
War's crux lies in winning, not in being persistent.
Another entry in the Chronicles.
Baby.
charge it?
Ah, swarm will stop him.
Your life all the while dying of fear.
One man's battlefield is another man's ripe patch for harvest.
I'm an officer, I'm a gentleman.
Equally in heart and mind. Reach beyond what the eyes see and the ears hear. Is an arrogant creature.
So many of them, I'd have to aim to miss.
have a craving for mum's stew.
No more. There is but us.
And the end.
Nothing like some overseas plunder in springtime.
Mind your words!
And who you address, and how you address them!
Is in winning, not in being persistent.
Another battle, another entry in the conquest.
I prepared a feast for you, my children.
She brooks no insult.
will make for a fine poison.
Shit, I knew it! I told you so, you idiot!
Golden Yew, Narrow Stem, Chanterelle, or False Chanterelle?
I've known many who believe themselves to be the best.
For I shall not repeat myself.
I'm an officer, I'm a gentleman.
Special item we have, a surprise.
Have a look at that. Like falling stars.
Time to get our hands dirty.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Never need ask me twice.
In winning, not in being persistent.
Here, please. Closer, come.
My new eyes, do you like them?
Another battle. Another entry in the Chronicles.
One of us or not.
I pass on every 10th round. That one, he venerates not the fire.
Ugh, use that, smell that.
For king, for country, for freedom!
Very well, then.
These are the words of Scripture.
Offering.
Sword of the Lord! Flaming Lords!
He's tanned their black-clad hides at Sodden. We'll tan their black-clad hides again!
His Royal Majesty. The time
for those arrows,
the age of the Woven Storm is nigh.
That one, he venerates not the fire.
Oh, don't dare cross me, or my friend here will tear you to pieces.
Sometimes the price is too damn high.
Best not play with fire, liable to get burned.